Hey everybody, Celeb here. I've been trying this for the first time. I'm very nervous. I'm going to turn a piece of my equipment orange. I'll try to. So it's been a long time coming. I'm working toward this. I'm going to start with the debate between the radar with the long range attack and the computer. That's smart weapon definitely. So melee attack and long range building speed bonus. I wonder if I should go with this one. Let's double up on the melee and long range first. And then we got the computer has HP boost. So if that turns orange, this would become, let's just have a look here real quick. Let you guys judge me. So if I make this one orange, if I'm successful, this would be 20% defense 10, HP 14, attack 18. That's all attack. That's all HP, all defense. 10. And right now I have 12, 9.8, 7, 14. I think I like the jump better. I think I'm going to start. That's pretty well rounded, but I'm going to do it with the radar. This is what I'm going to try to do. So I got long range attack doubled up here. And monster attack speed, which is cool too. So if I can get this, I have it purple right now. It's going to go from 21 on all those to 30, which would be great. And the monster attack speed is 50%. Man, oh man. All right, doing this here. This took a really long time to get, as I'm sure as anybody knows, to get these orange pieces. Took five ever, and I am nervous. I'm not even express how nervous I am right now. Please, 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 please. I have a 52.4% chance. I don't fully understand that, but. Oh gosh, we're gonna go for it. All right, you guys are about to, all right, let's see here. Here we go. Let's keep this up. Much more speed up. I have to know. Please, 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 please. All right, it's ready. Ready. Yes! Yes! The first time I've tried for an orange. Oh, I was so scared. Oh, awesome. Great, there you go. It's my first orange piece of level 5 equipment, and I'm psyched. That is awesome. Gosh, it's a lot of work. Took for a long, this took a long time for that. Oh, beautiful. It's gonna be a big jump. Ooh, 150,000 too. That is glorious. I'm really happy about that, man. Because I like, you know, anybody knows. You guys all know. If you play the game, you know how ridiculously impossible it is to get that kind of level equipment. So I'm thrilled. I mean, I literally waited the whole game to get some orange level 5 equipment, so it's awesome. I want to show you now too, I had a great day, so I had a couple other cool upgrades. This is Tifa, and I'm upgrading her air support skill to level 4. And it's awesome. Here's an example of this. We're using this. This is me and an ally doing a big battle. We're kind of outnumbered, and you can see my air support coming in right there. So that's that skill. Upgraded that to 4 today. That was awesome. And then as well, I think I did one more. Yeah, we did a Brave Star and upgraded his today. Post-war rescue. So it automatically converts a percentage of your wounded and they become instantly healed. So that's also really cool. I had a lot of fun today, guys. I hope you liked it. I was so excited about the orange piece of equipment because I've failed so many times and you lose so much when that happens. So it was fun. Hope you liked it. Subscribe, comment. Bye.